Ooh, it's nice out. Hi guys, thanks.
Well, I think just the scenario we're in, you move past it because you got to get ready for your next game. The next game is the most important one. You know, you can't do anything about what just went on. And I think our focus always has to be on the next challenge, and that's this next game coming up. So, you know, all our energy has to go to that. Not worrying about what just happened, refocusing, retooling, and getting better. That's what you try to do. I think you can look at our game. We probably didn't play our best, but, you know, we have an opportunity to rectify that in this one. And I think that excites everybody.